Shall we play a game?
Get into it. Start right back up.
Are you drunk, mister, or are you just cracked?
Okay, I can't remember. Oh, that's right. I went and did this thing where I kept them from the edge. Let's do this one, too. Broadway. A street, go Broadway. Okay. Oh, that's right. I'm on.
Escape from the loony bin.
Can these diseases be eradicated?
That's right. I got a new car. I'm not in traffic anymore. Yep. Yeah, driving. Ooh.
Going down without a fight.
Oh, shit.
Drop the weapon, hands behind your head.
Yeah? Fuck you, too.
God damn it, get out.
Put your hands in the air.
Go to this alley.
He's hiding in the alley.
Give it up, LAPD. Don't make me chase you.
Go, go, go.
How long are you gonna keep this up?
Where'd it go? Oh, up here.
Surrender now, or I will use deadly force.
Oh, that was ugly.
This is Car 11 King. Advise all units that the 211 from Mallory's Cafe is code 4, KGPL.
Roger 11K, all units, 211 from Mallory's Cafe is code 4, repeat, code 4.
All right. Did that get me? Nice. Okay. Got me an in. Hey! BM, how's it going, man? You doing all right? Slip of the tongue, which one was that one?
That's a cut from the
which one was slip of the tongue? I need to do better on like remembering. Like K case files. I should burn them into my head, but I don't.
Isn't that the cop who caught the guy that was pretending to be dead?
Let's see. Oh, it's already set to go there. Okay. I'm gonna let him drive.
You can drive.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, that was the one where, it was Gene Archer, right? The one I did horrible with O2 on her, asking her questions.
How about a scoop for the Examiner, Galloway? You could use some good press.
Another tramp, another message. Is the werewolf back in business, boys?
Do you have a mother, asshole? A sister? How about showing some respect for this poor woman? Let us do our job, and Detective Galloway will give you a statement later.
He's good, Rusty. He even sounds genuine.
That's Phelps, guys. The war hero. Defending the honor of murdered humps.
You're used to it, Phelps. Moving along, guys. You got your pictures, you got your headlines. Now scram.
Eek.
Patrolman, this your beat?
Yes, sir. Well, part of it. Kids park here, they use it like a lover's lane. It's a working neighborhood.
Appreciate it.
Some trouble, but nothing like this. It's known locally as the Moors.
You were first on the scene?
Yes, Detective.
No one's disturbed the body?
No, sir. We cleared out them vulture reporters so Pinker and the coroner could work. They're waiting to talk to you.
Go house to house and see what you come up with.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about, huh? That's why, in sixth grade, I was voted the best detective. I'm not joking. That actually did happen, but it was because of it was kind of funny. It was this classmate lost her pen or pencil or something, and me and a buddy were acting like we had a detective agency, and we would find her pen or pencil, and it wasn't personalized or anything, so it didn't really matter what pen or pencil we found. So we found one, but we don't know if it was hers or not, but we gave it to her and closed the case. Stupid.
Looks like some kind of puzzle or parlor game.
Oh, okay. So I can't move the bottom. Okay.
The Bomba Club. Why steal a table lighter?
That's a pretty cool lighter. I would have liked to have that in my smoke. All right. Honestly, though, I who knows what would have happened on that that case, though. Honestly, if you wouldn't have gave me those tips on the stuff, you know, because that's helped me quite a bit. Okay.
The victim's bag? Looks brand new. Can't be the one used on the body.
Okay. Sorry. Something's on my... I keep feeling something on my mouse. Like the bottom of it. Okay. Car pulls in, tractor body over there. See what that is.
What can you tell me about the shoe prints?
Men's size 8s. Pinker lifted impressions for me to compare back at the lab.
But, yeah, I get that, but why... Okay, well, why is that one? Okay, so I'm assuming it's in here, so.
Cause of death?
It could be the head injuries. She has been badly stomped. The cuts look superficial. I'll know for sure in an hour.
Caused the blunt force injury to the face.
Could be anything from a baseball bat to a lug wrench. I'll have more details after the autopsy.
What about this wound on the finger?
Something removed, a ring most likely. I assume it was taken post-mortem.
Okay, did that one, okay.
Interesting.
BD. Okay. That one. Did that one. That one. That one.
What does the writing on the victim mean?
BD. Like Dahlia? Tex? Your guess is as good as mine. Could be something to it, or could be the killer's trying to throw you off the scent. Either way, I'll run tests on the lipstick.
Any idea of the time of death?
From the temperature, I'd say after midnight. I'll confirm with you later.
Can we get to the bomba? A man could die of thirst on a case like this.
All right. Am I... I got like my ex was real big. Well, she would go through like phases and stuff of like being interested in stuff. Well, she's always kind of like interested in serial killer stuff. But I remember she got hooked up on looking up the Black Dahlia one, which of course made me interested in it. But anyway, the Bomba Club. Now, I guess I'll go ahead and drive. Oh, jeez.
The werewolf?
For my money, a copycat.
We can't rule it out. We need to work the evidence.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? A big head to hang on your wall. The caller of the decade. You've been working evidence on BD case for 6 months.
Yeah, the Black Dahlia one?
There's a difference, Rusty.
Oh, yeah?
I just started working it today.
Okay, Hotch.
Yeah, yeah.
What's more likely? The werewolf comes back around, leaving us alone in the court?
He clearly has a thing for power. Power over women. Why not power over the police department as well?
Let me finish, Phelps. A guy opens his mouth again after 6 months of stewing.
And
for some opportunist who's been reading about the BD figures, he'll rip off the MO and get himself a freebie.
That's not totally fantastical.
You know, the Examiner and the Daily News might be good at coming up with monikers, but they're terrible for police work. There's a reason we didn't get the son of a bitch after the Short murder was them, locusts.
Where do you think the werewolf killer is now?
Dead by his own hand, stationed somewhere else with the armed forces. San Quentin, another town, another country, who knows? So, Phelps, I understand you want to turn this into a big case, but it doesn't work like that, all right? A case will come and find you. Can't make it something it ain't, understand?
So you don't think the werewolf has continued to operate in the Los Angeles area?
No chance. We would have found him.
Calling all cars. Citizen reports officer needs help. Shots fired. Officer down. 6th Street and Lindley Place. 6th Street.
Where is this? Is this a ways away? Man, I'm not going to. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Mamba.
Lindley Place. Head to handle code 3. Identify.
Okay, so go left at the next one.
Oh, not that one.
Attaboy, up there you go right now. You turn right now.
Go. I'll turn it this one. How's that? Should have turned right there.
Up ahead, you make a right.
Oh, there it is. Bomba Club.
A waitress, can I have another spoon?
Drove me up to Mojave and you get some liquor.
Gentlemen, what can I get you?
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. Were you working here last night?
Yes. How can I help, officer?
You can start with your name.
Garrett Mason.
You're the regular bartender on nights?
I'm a temporary barman. I work for an agency. I fill in at bars across town.
Do you remember a woman who came in here last night? 5'7", about 110 pounds, blonde hair, about 40 years of age.
You mean Celine Henry?
Yes. Do you know anything about her?
I don't. But the owner, Mr. McCall, serves her most nights. Would you like to speak to him?
I would.
He sits at the back of the club. Wears a hibiscus. You can't miss him. Is there anything else?
Fire away, Phelps. I'll stay here. I'm a little parched. Pour me three fingers of rye.
In the back there, probably.
Sam is taking me to Palm Springs for the weekend.
Detective Phelps, LAPD. We're investigating the murder of Celine Henry. Do you know her?
Celine?
You going to pay for that?
Sure, I know her. She and I and Jacob, her husband, we go way back.
She was here last night?
Pour me another.
Sure, she's a regular. Celine is... was a lovely woman. Here we go.
Was Mrs. Henry here with anyone last night?
Not at first. Celine already had quite a head start.
But she attracted attention?
Certainly. A few gentlemen became very enamored with her and her stories. One guy in particular. Okay, some truth.
You know him?
No. He's been in a couple of times.
Do they leave together?
Yes, at around 11. If it helps, I made the guy's license plate.
Say, honey, what time did you get off the waiting table?
I think this could be a great help, sir. Thank you.
There's that lighter, too, right there to the right.
Mrs. Henry appeared to be missing a ring, torn from her finger, but not her wedding finger.
Celine always wore a red garnet ring on the large side. Larger than life, like Celine herself.
Did she have it a long time?
Sure. Since way back in her flying days.
Did her husband buy it for her?
No, it was before Jacob. I'm a doubt.
I think you know where the ring came from, and I think you're gonna tell me.
Okay. I bought it years ago. I carried a torch for Celine in those days. Guess I always have. Her old man never knew about it. Okay.
You know the husband?
Sure I know Jacob. He was in the Corps. He met Celine on a furlough and married her when the war was finished. Put up with a load of shit.
Do you think he killed his wife?
No. No, not in my opinion. I'm a doubt.
So if it wasn't Jacob, then you probably let her out of here with the guy who killed her. How do you feel about that?
Stow the attitude, will
you? Damn it.
I tried to get onto Jacob.
I rang him up, asked him to come pick her up like usual, but he refused. As she picked some night to push him over the edge. I rang him back around 11:30, but I got no answer.
Oh, no, I got it.
You've been a big help. One more thing. Would you have an address for Celine?
142 North Union Avenue. God knows I had to send her home in enough cabs to remember that.
You want a tip? Refill my coffee next time.
Yeah, I never know. Sometimes his response, I'll jump the gun too quick. And
how's your tuna fish salad? Where's that goddamn waitress?
He drove me up to Mojave.
Okay.
Sam is taking me to Palm Springs for the weekend.
Wait, where's...
Let's get out of here.
Hey, what's the hurry? My stool was just starting to warm up nicely.
Oh, there it is. I was looking at the bar. I was thinking I would get the
operator,
white
give me
phone.
Dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need a registered owner on a license plate, 2BOY8899.
Yes, detective. I'll need to contact the DMV. Shall I relay the details via KGPL?
Please. Thank you.
So real quick, nah. I'm gonna see. Would I be able to? I'm not gonna mess with it. All right. Oh, okay. Well, I did notice the little tone thing, but I didn't realize that it was out of tune when you were wrong. But I did notice the tune when you were right. I mean, I noticed the tune on both of them. I didn't realize that it was out of tune when you're wrong.
You find the booze helps you get through a working day?
Sharpens my investigatory instincts, Phelps.
A smart lawyer might use that to throw out anything you collect today.
A smart man might know it's unwise to stand between
the patient
and his patient.
I'm gonna pay more attention to it.
As long as you're not falling over, Rusty, I'll let it slide.
That's mighty kind of you, Phelps. You know, you picked the wrong job if a healthy thirst offends you, Cole.
We owe it to this city to do the best we can in this position. As homicide detectives, that responsibility is all the more serious.
Always the politician.
It's not political, it's practical. Maybe the men combing Hollywood Boulevard after the Elizabeth Short murder were more interested in sniffing out booze than the clues that would have led to her killer.
Yeah, well, if only you'd been there, choir boy. Betty Short would be alive, the Japs would have spared Pearl Harbor. Our ancestors wouldn't have tasted the forbidden fruit.
Minors and tactical error, Detective Galloway. I never claimed to be able to prevent crime. I only suggested a proficiency in solving them. Guess that's the drink slowing you down.
Wait, again. How close is this one? Where am I? It's so hard to see the arrow. Crime scene, Henry's residence. Oh, wait. I didn't mean that. Oh, shit, I'm up here. Okay, so where is it at? Down there. Ah, shit, I'll go to it. All right. Then I need to turn on Fifth Street. Okay.
My God, brother, oh, brother. It's worse than I could ever have imagined.
It sounds like, is he an alcoholic, too? Because it sounds like that. All right, he may be at least. Oh. Oh. Second. Boom. Did I hurt him?
Where'd you learn to drive?
Ooh, let's get out of there. This should be third. Yeah, fourth. And then this is big time. Okay. Yeah, it sounds like it. Well, I mean, I figured that that's where they were like kind of getting it to the point and not playing around by him, like, you know, drinking while or going to the bar to get a drink.
This is car 11K. Go ahead.
11K, citizen report.
Gonna be a chase?
Please, you gotta call for help. He doesn't look real good.
Quick, what happened?
Some punk held up my stand. This guy tried to help and got a bullet for his trouble. He got hit and hightailed it through the parking lot. Get going.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, shit. Watch out, bro. Watch out. God dang it. Oh, I fell. God. That was horrible. We're going to do it again.
Any sentry unit, identify.
This is car 11K. Go ahead.
11K, citizen.
Please, you've got to call for help. He doesn't look real good.
Quick, what happened?
Some punk held up my stand. This guy tried to help and got a bullet for his trouble. He got hit and hightailed it through the parking lot. Get going.
I wonder. I still need the hips. Keep turning.
Don't go to sleep on me. Get me back in close.
Oh.
come any closer, I'll pull the trigger.
Put the weapon down now.
You fucking asked for it. What the hell?
What are you waiting for, Phelps? Up and at him.
Where's he at? Wow, that was horrible headshots. Since I didn't hit him in the head.
Car 11K calling KGPL. Shots fired. Suspect is down. We're code 4, but I need an ambulance on Grand between 4th and 5th Streets.
11K, roger on your ambulance. All units, be advised, the suspect is down on Grand between 4th and 5th Streets. Repeat, the suspect is down. Code 4.
Yeah. It's on some of those... Do you just have to like kill them? Cause I've been trying to do it where I like injure them or something, like shoot their legs, but it seems like they just keep shooting. Where I the only thing I can do is just shoot them and kill them. I was just curious. Cause most of the ones I have a shootout, they'll.
Can you drive to this one?
End up having to kill him. Okay, yeah. I don't feel so bad then. So this is real quick. This is what I was talking about. Okay, maybe not.
Hey, Cole, let's get moving.
Okay, maybe not. I was supposed to turn my thing.
Broad has socks in it, Brazier.
Black and white. Oh,
I think
wait.
His name is Phelps. I read about him in the newspaper.
Oh, it might be because it's tied to a different scene. Okay. I had to do a lot of changing because I usually play on widescreen 21:9. And this game only plays in 16:9. So I had to use my 16:9 instead of my 21:9. Game capture and stuff. So anyway. But I had it where that's what I was telling you when you followed, you could put. Oh, there it went. Okay. Yeah, yeah. So it does work. It just doesn't work for my bot. Cause my bot's not, I mean, my bot's not like a user type. It's just yeah, so and then it actually stays like that.
What are we waiting for?
Till it gets put in again. And I can't remember if I put a cooldown on that one. I hope I didn't. Because that means I would stay.
He's only a writer. He can't really help me.
But anyway, let's see.
I'll try the back door. Wait here a second.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, man. Yeah. I like having those little interaction things.
Been jimmied. Looks like somebody's creeped the joint.
I gotta say something real quick. I forgot. Henry residence. Okay. start.
Size 9s. Above average for a lady.
Oh, was that newspaper? Ah. That's nothing.
Maybe. No.
No. Tequila. Oh, wait. Here we go.
Celine and Jacob are obviously having problems. It speaks to motive.
Crime scene evidence still weighs against it being the husband, but Jacob could give us something to go on. One of my exes drank like this, you'd be feeling the back of my hand.
Call in burglary and get technical services out here. I'll talk to the neighbors.
Don't take all day about it, Phelps. I get nasty when I'm thirsty.
Yes, I'm assuming that...
Homicide, badge number 564. Requesting technical services for a suspected 459 at 142 North Union.
Okay, I'm assuming that's probably it.
A regular Amelia Earhart per day.
Oh, the ring.
The ring looks distinctive. Tiffany, the rest of this stuff is junk. Might explain the missing ring.
Okay, maybe not.
This isn't what we're looking for.
Okay.
Not sure this means much.
Sometimes, oh, the movement on characters by rock stars, or rock stars' movement of characters, drive me insane. Same thing when I was playing Red Dead 2. Oh, here we go.
Said I had to go back, doctor.
The fires are cathartic. They allow you to confront your past.
You said the house would be empty.
Are you taking the medication I have prescribed?
You said the house would be empty. I heard them screaming.
Circumstances were unfortunate. My colleagues had made all the necessary arrangements.
You said the house would be empty. You're killing me!
The deaths were unfortunate, but you have dealt with death before.
I want you to come to the clinic and we can deal with it.
You said the house would be empty! How can I find peace?
Thank you.
good to me.
Okay.
Take a smarter man than me to connect that.
Okay, maybe not. Anytime I see a key in any game I play, I think it's a big deal. Because it usually is. Okay. I can't remember. I think you had already told me, but, or maybe this one don't. Yeah, okay.
Burglar used a pry bar. Why did you kick the door in?
You think I'm gonna climb through a broken window in a $30 suit? You got another thing coming, Buster.
I already looked at that. Okay. That's what I was waiting on. I didn't see the window. Okay, so. Oh, here we go.
I knew it wasn't safe around here anymore.
LAPD, are you acquainted with Celine Henry, Miss...
Horgan! Jennifer Horgan. I've known Celine for more than 10 years. Our children grew up together. What's going on, officer?
Did you see Mrs. Henry go out last night?
Well... I'm no busybody, you understand, but Celine had been drinking, and she and poor, long-suffering Jacob had a terrible row. I think Jacob may have given her a black eye. He stormed out, and she went back inside.
Did he come back?
No. Celine was listening to music and shouting until she left around 10 p.m. She was very drunk to have been driving, but she is not the sort of person you can stop from doing something when her dander is up. What is this about, officer? Is Celine all right?
I'm afraid Mrs. Henry has been murdered, ma'am.
Murdered?
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
I'm afraid I need to go and sit down.
Okay, marital problems. We kind of already knew that, though, right? Well, I mean, I know she's not going to probably be able to talk yet, though. Running around the house.
He just refuses to accompany me to church.
Let's see what Jacob has to say for himself.
I don't think Jacob is our man, but we should see what he has to say.
What is America going to understand it's about giving?
Okay, so I guess that leads me to there. Okay, let's see.
Recognize that guy from the papers? He's a cop.
Has that just been paid? Look about.
Okay. But while he's auto driving, I'll be right back. I'm going to refill my coffee, use the restroom. I'll be right back.
You're behind the wheel.
I'll be right back.
Jacob Henry had a violent argument with his wife last night. He's looking more and more likely.
For my money, the broad keeps the house looking like that. She probably deserved it. The skipper says bring him in.
and keep the hacks off our backs for a while.
Fine by me.
So it ain't the werewolf killer after all. Good to see you've come to your senses, Cole.
I always said work the evidence. I only stipulated a connection to the BD killer as an avenue of investigation we should leave open. And as far as I'm concerned, it still is.
Okay, Phelps, we go in hard. You follow my lead.
Okay. I don't know. Hang on. I think my coffee pot's broke. Oh, here we go.
You Jacob Henry?
Yeah. Who's asking?
LAPD. You're under arrest for the murder of your wife, Celine Henry.
Murder? Celine?
Save the dramatics for RKO, pal. You got bigger problems.
What the hell are you talking about? You come in here, you tell me that Celine is...
Take a seat, Mr. Henry.
That she's...
We're going to have a look around, then we'll talk.
Jesus. I'm sorry.
All right. You go ahead and sit there.
I get even the slightest hint that you're a flight risk, pal.
You go ahead and sit there and, oh, look, this might be something.
It doesn't tell me anything.
I might give him a partner.
You think the atmosphere's thick in here? Wait till you try the gas chamber. He'll be back any moment. Just sit tight.
Okay. wanting to do something about
the oldest problem there is. What to do about the old lady?
Okay, I already saw that. Is that it? That's not it, because there we go. That
doesn't give me anything to go on.
Okay, here we go.
Size 11s.
Oh, yeah, I already looked at that. No more music. No. All right. Before I start asking, lighter lipstick. BD, howdy, welcome back to the good old place that you talked about. I used to love that show. Welcome back, Carter. I need to make that. You know what I'm saying? I need to make that a sound. So when people come back, then I can play it. You know, I could play it like one of my sound clips. Like the.
Let's go.
Like that. But it'd be the welcome back theme song, TV theme song. I like that.
I'm gonna make a note of that.
I like that idea. Yeah. So I stream Tuesday, Friday, and Sunday for sure. And then and sometimes I stream on Saturdays, but not usually. If I'm like, if I had a good stream Friday or something, I did it with Vampire, but it didn't really work out because the people that did come and watch Vampire Friday didn't really do it Saturday, but then they came back Sunday because they knew I did Friday and Sunday. So, get welcome back theme clip. I don't know why I didn't do that one before, actually. I love that show. I was younger then, but still, I still remember them for the most part. Welcome Back, Carter, and Good Times, and What's Happening, and The Jeffersons, and All in the Family, and all those. Reports tell him to check him repeatedly on night of the murder. Okay, so that's his alibi. I know, right? I love, and the theme song is so good. Sweat Hogs. Yeah. Well, this doesn't really have anything to do with it. It's only a minute clip, so I'll show you. This is what I was playing on my breaks. I showed you the Matrix one. This is what I was showing on my breaks when I was playing Disco Elysium. I'll go ahead and play it real quick. It's only about a minute long. So that was a little, see what that, where that would put it was, should, that would have been, see, that would have more prime for you, where I was a little young. So that would have put you in your, like, probably teens. Right. And it would have put me like right before my teens, but I still remember it. That's the reason I played John Travolta. Cause there's Vinny Barbarino. Still young at heart, though. See, that's what, you're only as old as you feel. I had a guy tell me that when we were playing softball. I don't know. I was like 35 at the time or something. And we were playing, it was when I worked at a credit union, the IT department of the credit union. And the guy, I said something about, man, I'm aching or something like that. And this guy was older. Like, he was in such good shape. And I think he was in his 60s. Anyway, man, he was like, ah, you're only as old as you feel. And I'm like, I know, that's good, though. I went through waves, man. I'll be honest with you. I went through where I felt older than I was, even like late 30s. And then I got in my 40s and felt a lot better. Of course, I started exercising more and stuff like that in my 40s. I need to get back to it really in my 50s, but whatever. The good thing about it is PC games, it's been proven, keeps the mind sharp and your reflexes and your coordination. It keeps that all, it works it, proven. Study proven. So, anyway. And I honestly believe that too. I mean, I think it, cause you're messing with your mind. And I mean, not messing, like, you know, your different neurons are charging and igniting, and when you're playing games and you got to think quick and stuff like that. And you know, it's better than, my mom's older, but you know, she just works word puzzles, so it's better than working word puzzles. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, I was seeing if there was going to be anything. Because there's marital problems. This one's going to be, I think, this one might get me. Okay, I got to pay attention. He did a death threat. There was marital problems. It really just depends on what he tells me. But then he also has an alibi, possibly.
That's all?
No!
You got more in that goddamn book. Spit it out.
Oh, shit. Scare me. Yeah, exactly. Exercising your brain. Okay, so movements of victim.
So who could have killed Celine? Where did she go last night, Jacob?
A bar, I suppose. Look, I don't know.
Actually, I'll say this too, real quick. Man, weren't there like great the Good Times theme song was awesome. Welcome Back, Kotter theme song was awesome. The Jeffersons theme song was great. And What's Happening really wasn't. That's more just, that really wasn't that great. But, man, they had such good theme songs. Okay. What did he say? I'm talking again. Okay, so I'm gonna use one. I think he's lying.
You know where she went, Jacob. You're lying. Why would I help you if you keep lying to me?
Look, I'm telling you, I don't know.
Wait, man, I just had a brain fart there. Club Lighter, Riding on Body. One observed witness. He looks shady. Damn it. Wait, was this his license plate? I might have skipped over this. This license plate. Wait, where am I? I'm at Jacob Henry's, right? In apartment 2. Damn it. Oh, man. I think he's lying, but I don't know what to... I don't know what...
You're off the hook.
Oh, no, no, no. Wait. Case notes. Right here, you mean? Yeah, shoot. How do I look up case notes? Is there a license plate vehicle seen transporting Celine Henry from Bamba Club? Oh, man. He's lying. Look at him. He's all darting around. But I don't know what. I don't know what I would call him out on. I know, okay, process of elimination. I know it's not that. I know it's not that. That's what I was thinking too. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, because, yeah, I'm going to go back to that. I'm going to agree with you. That's where my instinct was, is to call him back on it. And then I started second guessing myself. Let's do it. Do it.
We know she went to the Bamba Club.
The bartender there, he calls me if things are getting out of hand, and I go and I bring her home.
Yep.
He called me last night. I said no. Phone rang a couple more times after that. I ignored it. I'm gonna have to live with that.
I think my coffee pot broke. And this is like not like the burner. Because this thing's way too... This thing should be hot, and it's not hot. Thankfully, I have a second coffee pot. I drink a lot of coffee. I have a Keurig, and when I have to go to work, and just make a quick cup in the morning. And then once when I telecommute, I can make myself a whole pot. Yeah, I did notice the tone, but now I need to notice one whenever it's wrong. But the goal is to not get it wrong one again. Okay. All right. So, last contact with victim. Here we go.
When did you last see your wife, Mr. Henry?
Last night. I went to see her. We talked. Things got a little out of hand. I left.
Okay. So... that I'm pretty sure that's a lie too, because of this. So let's do that one. We'll do it again.
That's a lie, and you know it. You tailed her, watched her come out of a bar, and then beat her to death. Admit it, Henry.
Why would I do that, detective?
Oh, do you? My parents used to do that when we used to go to Astroworld. The percolated coffee. Is that... I might be thinking of the wrong thing. Percolated coffee. I thought it was. The bad thing about me was I was hyper when I was a kid, and my mom would give us coffee milk. So then it was coffee milk along with like a real sugar, about 7 spoons. So it made me even more hyper, or made me even more bounce more off the walls. Anyway, but from that point on, pretty much, not my whole childhood, but whenever I got like in high school and stuff, I just loved coffee and I just kept drinking coffee. Let's go with marital problems. I'm going to try to pay attention to the tune. Oh, you do? See, I like creamer. So I like the flavor, like the French vanilla, or usually it's just French vanilla. I don't like it overbearing, like too sweet, but I do like something. Okay, here we go. I'm going to pay attention to the tone.
My wife was a drunk. It was a sickness with her. Doesn't mean I didn't love her. Would you stop loving your wife if she was unwell?
No, I wouldn't.
Damn it. I got that one wrong. Yeah. And it seemed like it went longer too. It seemed like it went dun 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 dun. Like it did like 2 more extra tones or something also. But you know, I'm not a musicologist, so is that a word? I can kind of hear it, but damn, that sucks. Okay. I was so sure about that one, too.
Why did you kill her, Jacob? Things will go better if you come clean about it.
That's a lousy thing to say. I never gave up on my wife.
Well, I think it might be because it's happened so rare, Bim, that I don't know what it sounds like. I'm just kidding. Okay, see, like this right here, right? I'm almost guarantee you it's a lie, or to me, I think it's a lie. Why did you kill her? That's all I think. I never gave up one wife. But then we kind of know that he did because of this. So that's, I'm gonna stick to my guns. I'm gonna do that one.
I don't believe you, Jacob. I think you didn't have the guts to do it yourself, so you had someone else do it.
You want to back that up with something, Big Mouth? Huh?
Can I make it go? Oh, I can. Okay.
The note.
Yeah, there it is. I heard it now.
You want the truth? Truth is, I was sick to death of her. I was trying to have her committed.
We're still going to need you to come downtown, Mr. Henry.
We can get this all down on paper, Jacob. How you got fed up with your wife and how you figured killing her would bury all your troubles.
Kill my own wife?
She was a lush and a tramp, and you just couldn't stand it anymore.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
So now you're going to tell me you loved her? Ah, the DA goes all gooey over remorse, Jacob.
You're awful hot under the collar for an innocent man, Mr. Henry.
What's this bunkin'?
Damn, this dude's tough.
Call it in and get a squad car dispatched. And check for messages. I'll keep old Slugger here company.
Yeah, it sounds like, too, whenever, right? It sounds like, too, whenever it's when you get it right also, it does a multi, like, at the very end of that, like, those tones, where the if you get it wrong, then the tones are spread out. It's more like, dun-dun-dun. Yeah, I don't know. That's what it sounds like. But I knew right when I heard it that I'd got it right.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need a patrol unit to transport a suspect back to Central.
Certainly, Detective. You have a message from the coroner. Do you wish to be put through?
Yes, ma'am.
Carruthers.
It's Phelps.
I've completed the autopsy. Several wounds to the head from a blunt metal instrument. Closest match would be a socket wrench handle.
So the cause of death was the blunt?
No, the blows to the head surprisingly were not fatal. Death was from hemorrhage and shock from the fractured ribs and multiple injuries caused by the stomping.
Anything else?
What?
He's some kind of sex fiend. The tissues of the anus were bruised about 1/8 of an inch, but no trace of semen in the anus, vagina, or stomach.
Thanks, Doc. Operator, give me R&I. Any word on an owner for that vehicle? License was 2BOY8899.
Oh, okay.
Yes, Detective. The plate belongs to a brown 1936 Pontiac. Registered owner is one Alonzo Mendez, of 402 South Fremont Street, apartment 16.
Thanks. Any other messages?
One, Detective. From Captain Donnelly. He wants any and all suspects returned to Central. Interviews to be set up immediately.
Got it. We're coming in.
So he's saying, where does that go? Mendez apartment? Oh, that was already been there. All right, man. I appreciate you stopping by, Bim. Again, thanks for stopping by, chatting with me, BSing with me. Yep, and you'll catch up. I'll probably do the same thing I did on this one again. I'll probably just finish this play throughout or this case out, and then in the stream after it's solved. But again, yeah, I appreciate you stopping by. Thanks a lot. Take it easy. Let's go kill something.
Los Angeles, California. New York. And Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
We're going to get a Mendez apartment.
Alonzo Mendez. Sound like a man who moonlights as the werewolf?
Don't sound like a man I'd let my daughter anywhere near.
You've got a daughter.
Spend enough time drinking, Cole. You'll find yourself with any number.
He's walking out in the middle of the street.
Sober.
So that's why you never sober up.
Stop. Exactly. Give him a ticket for jaywalking.
Carruthers said she took a real pounding.
Maybe if he had been a little firmer in the beginning, he wouldn't be in this situation now.
I imagine that Neanderthal routine is a big hit with the ladies, Galloway.
Women love me, Phelps.
Ooh.
I have no complexity. They know exactly what they're going to get.
It's an emergency phone that I got rid of.
Yes, your baby knows. Matilda Brown told
King Tut. Said you can't say Reebok, keep your big mouth shut. Hey, Bob Reebok.
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 Yes, your baby knows. Mom was on the chair. Pop was on the cot. Baby's on the floor, blowing his natural top. Singing, hey, Bob Reebok.
Drop it.
Plane, this officer needs help. Bank of America, 7th and Olive. Officer needs help. Bank of America, 7th and Olive. A 211 in progress and shots fired. Enter to handle code 3, identify.
Coming in hot.
What's the situation?
Half a dozen shooters, sir. Cold-blooded sons of bitches. Real professionals.
What do you mean?
Witnesses say they bounced in, aced the guards, and went straight downstairs. Christ knows who they're working for, but whatever's in that vault, they want it bad.
You picked the wrong bank to rob, my friend.
Move it inside. We've got to clear out the bottom floor.
Come on!
Good move. Where's the other dude? Go, go, go. Are we going up downstairs, right?
They blocked the goddamn stairs. Detective, take the elevator.
All right, I'll wait here. Don't give them a chance to regroup.
Wish me luck.
Oh, shit.
The buddies upstairs are dead. That leaves you, pal.
My boy, what's taking so long?
Oh, shit.
Come get me. You and me, you can live to tell the tale.
Over here?
Give it up, chump. I know you're there.
It's on this side? Horrible.
All of them.
Horrible shoot.
Car 11K. Shots fired. Suspects are down. We're code 4 here, but I need an ambulance at Bank of America. 7th and Olive. Notify coroner and detective headquarters.
Roger on your ambulance 11K. All units code 4 on the 211 and Bank of America. Code 4.
Okay, so let's go ahead and
you drive.
Have him drive.
Case notes.
I'm not gonna see why my coffee is
cold.
And the shades drawn, the car is readily converted. Traveling luxury.
campaign to modernize American railroads. You don't have to miss that picture you wanted to see, nor your favorite star. Now you can see them underway, on board the Theater on Rails.
Gentlemen playing in ballrooms.
Hey, Cole, let's get moving. What are we waiting for?
Okay. Sorry about that delay. But it is. My burner is out on my coffee maker. I don't know why. Well, it went out, but it did. I was trying to heat this up in the into my in my microwave. I have a Keurig, so it's not a big emergency. 16.
Mendez, apartment 16.
This guy's got a screw loose.
Wait, does this do? Does this? Nothing. Okay. So 16 is fourth floor. Is there an elevator? Nothing. Okay. Just right up to the. Wait. Yeah. Guess they're wanting you to look at this.
Here, the apartment's up on the top floor.
Yeah, because they were. Interesting. 16 right there.
Don't bother knocking, just kick the door in. Take a look around and see what you can find.
Nothing significant. Incidental. I doubt it.
That it? That's... Okay.
Don't think this is anything.
Was on the first case. It would be kind of cool if, like, your partner kind of, like, if you were just, like, lollygagging around, then he would, like, gravitate toward where there's clues. I mean, I know you kind of have music and everything already, but it would be cool if...
I don't think this is going to help us.
Okay, maybe not. Oh, this is going to be size 11. Size 8.
Right. Size 8s could help place Mendez at the scene.
Yeah. What the? Oh, this looks like a...
consistent with Celine's injuries, and the blood can be typed. Carruthers could match the color and brand of the body.
We have the murder weapon. We better get Pinker down here.
Why keep it? Why not throw it away?
Think these clowns are geniuses? Thank your stars you caught a break. Captain Donald will begin to like you.
Hey! What gives? LAPD, you're under arrest.
Do not lose that son of a bitch. I'll go get our wheel.
Mendez, stop right there. You don't need to do this, Alonzo.
Get in and drive.
God damn it.
An idea. Get him next to my window, Cole. Keep me alongside his vehicle, and I'll stop the son of a bitch. Hit him. Clean this asshole off the road.
Oh, shit.
Keep it steady, and I'll try to bust his tires. Belts, you gotta get me closer.
You're under arrest for the murder of Celine Henry.
Heavens!
I ain't saying a goddamn thing.
You did a grand job, lads. Phelps. That's quite a way to acquit yourself in your first outing as a homicide investigator. It seems the city has a new and vengeful guardian. Considering the evidence against your suspect and the thoroughness with which your report was compiled, I foresee a safe passage through the courts, and the DA agrees with me. Brutality on a scale such as this deserves retribution. The people and the press of this city demand it.
Thank you.
Seriously. So I should have went to Jacob first. Damn it. Well, I mean, I went by a lot faster than I thought it was going to be honest. I thought that was going to be a lot longer. I probably should have went and talked to Jacob because I need to get experience so I can get freaking my intuition stuff up, even though it's pretty solid. I mean, I got one question wrong. I honestly didn't.
Galloway. Got it, Skipper. Yeah, I'll bring him. He's my partner, after all.
What have we got?
New case. White female dumped in plain sight in the grass at the end of Hill Street. Hacks are all over it. Captain's trying to fend them off.
That sounds awfully similar.
The first rule of police work is make no assumptions until you've seen the evidence. Skipper wants you to have your newspaper face on, college boy.
Yeah,
I think I know the place where
45.
They found the lady.
I want to put
it overlooks Sunset
in.
Boulevard. Let's go.
I don't know what makes you so stupid, but it really works.
Tell a man that there are 400 billion stars and he'll believe you. Tell him a bench has wet paint on it and he has to touch it.
Goddamn captain's making me resubmit the paperwork.
I think his name is Phelps. I read about him in the paper.
Okay. Let's do this one. Let's do that. Let's go run over there and do that one real quick. I need to go to Flower Street. Okay, I need to go to Flower Street. Where you at? Let's go, bro. Man, get out of the bottle. Get over here.
You did a decent job on the Henry case, Phelps. Not bad for your first time at bat.
Thanks, Rusty.
But don't go getting ahead of yourself. That's one clearance under your belt. Now it's a new day with a new dead lady that needs our attention.
And no assumptions until we see the evidence, right?
Right. See, I knew you were a fast learner, Phelps. You might get along after all.
Ooh.
All units in the vicinity in any Sentry unit. A 211 is shots fired. 410 South Flower Street.
Tables are turned now, haven't they, boys?
Hey, look, old man, we're sorry. Just quit shooting.
The hell I will. I'm getting pretty tired of losing my weekly take to you punks.
Ain't gonna last long in a tin shack. Damn it, they went down there. Damn them, this is a $30 suit.
Find some cover!
Oh, God damn. To get hit.
This is car 11K. Shots fired at South Flower Street, Scott's Garage. It's code 4 here, but suspect is down. I need an ambulance and coroner.
11K, roger on the ambulance and coroner. All units, 11K reports code 4 on the shooting at 410 South Flower Street, Scott's Garage. Code 4.
Okay, so, oh, the outsider's outfit. Let's see what that looks like. Oh, wait, what that one? Wait. Where did it say I can access? Nope, don't want that. Okay. Sword of Justice. Golden Boy. I like Golden Boys. Sunset Strip. Outsider. Hmm. Let me see what that looks like. I don't like bad. I'll wear that one.
What is America going to understand?
Okay. So what? Bye-bye, any thing? Nope. Any question marks? Mm-mm. Okay. So what I'll do is, will I go to that if I do? Wait, does that make that thing? Okay. Didn't realize that. Where am I? Am I right there? Okay, that's what I'll do. I'm going to go there. That hidden vehicle. Flower to 8th Street. Okay, let's do that. I'm going to do that real quick, and then I'll end the stream, and then pick up the golden butterfly one Friday, next stream. Straight ahead and right on 8th Street. Okay. Street. I'm curious how accurate this is.
Officer needs help. Shots fired. Officer down. 6th Street and Lindley Place. 6th Street and Lindley Place. Unit to handle code 3. Identify.
Whoa. Look at that, baby. Oh, nice. Fancy. All right. Let's see. Where's this one? Where do I need to go on this? So basically, if I go back to our 8th Street and basically Broadway. Okay.
Nice kind of call, bro.
This is terrible.
Ooh. Okay, let's go. Time is money. Oh, watch out.
If we survive this, it's going to be a miracle.
there any? There's no damage that happens on mine. That's kind of messed up. Stop right in the middle. What are you doing?
Are you liquored up?
Are you liquored up? Maybe, possibly.
That alleyway leads to the rear of the building, sir. Someone's gonna have to climb up and take him down.
Good luck. Don't let him get a bead on you like I did.
Cop killers are the worst kind of scumbag. Should've had that second lunch.
Go, go, go.
You like killing cops?
I'll lay down some suppression fire.
Won't help console the officer's family, but these guys are done.
Kind of got no holds barred in there. It ain't gonna stop. Ooh.
Extra, read all about.
All right. So I think that's going to be it for this one, the stream. Continue the Golden Butterfly Friday. And I think that's it.
Extra, read all about it.
Ooh, wait, hang on. Let me see what this says.
What do you think?
I think I know the place where they found the lady. It overlooks Sunset Boulevard. Let's go.
Extra, read okay. All about it.
Yeah, I think that's it. I appreciate you watching. And I'll see you Friday if you come and watch live. But I appreciate you watching. See you later.